Hello. I just bought the new paintings gallery this afternoon, so I'm just going to spend about 60 seconds telling you about it. It's called Idolatrous. It was originally the title that came first before any of the visual elements. I heard it in a documentary, and it talked about the time when the word idolatrous was an offence, so anything that had any kind of worship attached to it and wasn't deemed suitable or biblical. It was basically you could get into a lot of trouble for it. So as we've made an advance, I thought it would be a good idea to make something which is potentially has got that worship sort of attached to it, but has got no religious significance whatsoever. Within the piece you can see a lot of metallic elements which are in other aspects of my work. There's a lot of precious metals, glass, resin, which tends to be in most things. And what I'm trying to do is just produce something which is a bit of a feast for the eye, and hopefully something you're not going to see in too many other places. I suppose I'm aiming it at the elements of people who normally don't get to see something like that. There's a lot of traditional paint on canvas going around, whereas this is kind of it's somewhere between sculpture and painting. I think technically, although it's hung on a wall, it's probably a relief. There's a lot of 3D elements going on. So, thank you.